Well, I think the Beko's broken. It's been sitting like this since 24 minutes and it hasn't done anything. I'm not sure if the inverter's gone or whatnot, but I'll give it another 5 minutes and I'll see if it run it for a daily verti wash just to rinse it and to see if it does anything.